These are two matrices. If you want to multiply these, it must be a necessary thing to have n equal p. N equal p. If n equal p, then we can multiply a and b. We define the multiplication of a and b as another matrix of order m and q. m and q. Then we have two elements, namely r, I, a. That means row matrix, namely r, I, a. It means the ith row matrix of A. And we have here C, Cj, B. Cjb means a column matrix of B, which is the jth column matrix.